So I can get over it. I don't want to linger. One morning the Lord said, go up the top of Sabina Canyon. And I was up there holding up my hands, praying. I felt something strike my hand. It was a sword. Now you can just imagine how you feel standing there by yourself, and here's a knife in your hand about that long. I pulled it down and looked at it. It's just a knife. One of them. Now I'm scared of a knife anyhow. And it had a metal, something like one of these knives, like pot metal or something real sharp. Nara had a sheath around it here where the jewelers used to keep them cutting one another's hands. And they had a pearl in the handle here. Just fit my hand exactly. So I rubbed my face and looked back. Right on that same spot the other day, I saw a little white dove come down. I'll tell you about that later. And I was holding that in my hand. I thought, that's strange. Lord, am I losing my mind? There's no one here. I'm miles from anybody. And here is the sword I had my hand up, and where did it come from? I thought, that's the strangest thing. Now, look here, it's a sword. See, it was a sword. I said, there's nobody here standing here. I'm up on top of these rocks. So I'm on top of the mountain. You couldn't even see Tucson from there, so far down. I thought, now that's a strange thing. Now it's got to be in this vicinity somewhere, somebody that could create and make a sword and put it in my hand. I said, it could only be the very God that created a ram for Abraham. To create those squirrels that you've heard. Now I said, here is the material, three different kinds of material in it. And I'm holding it in my hand just as real as anything else I could hold in my hand. And I heard a voice say, that's the king's sword. I thought, now where did that come from? Right along there in them rocks somewhere. And I held it in my hand like that. And I said, a king's sword. And I looked around and the sword was gone. And I said, a king's sword. The king's sword. Not a king, the king's sword. I thought, now, I'm either beside myself, my mind is fixed, or there's something taking place, there's somebody standing around here by me. And brethren, these things are true. I don't know how to tell you. You've always seen it always happen that way. And I couldn't understand. It's the strangest feeling. Then I thought, now, every who that is that talked to me all my life since a little bitty baby boy. They're standing right here, and I can't see him at all. I said, the king's sword? That would be God is the king. And what is the sword? The word. It's been placed in your hand. So don't fear of death. It's your ministry. Oh, my. Down off that mountain, I went crying, screaming, popping my voice, jumping over rocks. I went down and told my wife, I said, I'm not...